The decision that we make in 3 weeks' time will define us, this generation, and also the future of the nation. Few societies anywhere on earth have secured this opportunity to vote themselves into independence. This is an opportunity peacefully at the ballot box in a process which has been agreed and consented. It's an opportunity which may not come our way again. So when we post that ballot in the next few days or we go into the polling station, we'll be taking the future of our country into our hands. We'll have opportunities as an independent country and the means of taking advantage of them. We'll have challenges as an independent country, and we've got to rise to these challenges to solve them. In contrast, all of the No campaign has nothing, absolutely nothing positive to say about the future of this country. In reality, there is only one thing we can guarantee, and this is what a yes vote can guarantee. At each and every election in an independent Scotland, we will get the government that we vote for. The choices that the people of Scotland make will be reflected in policy, and that means the policies and the position of Scotland will be placed in Scottish hands. This referendum is not about me or Alistair or the political parties or the newspapers or anybody. This referendum is about the future of Scotland, and the future of Scotland should be in the hands of the people of Scotland. It's about believing that we can govern ourselves better than anyone else can. We don't need to rise and be a nation again. We only have to vote to believe in ourselves. This is our time, our moment. Let's seize it with both hands.